Hi, this video is about how to add a free call to action overlay on your YouTube video. Do you want to get more engagement from your viewers? Do you want to place a free clickable ad banner across your video?
Hey, I'm Drost, drostdesigns.com.
Here are the steps to add a free call to action overlay on your YouTube video.
Log into your AdWords account. Go to adwords.google.com. You're going to go to the drop-down box, click on online video. Then you just simply enter all your details in here, campaign name, video. You can choose an existing video. Choose a budget like $5, but you won't be paying that at all. Then just Nnetworks, you can leave that as is, countries as is. Video URL on here. Now you've got in-stream ads and you've got in-display ads, so just going to leave the in-stream ad checked and uncheck in-display. Then you put in your display URL. It's got 13 characters over, so you need to just remove a portion of it. I'm just going to leave it at drostdesigns.com, and you can put your full URL in here, the destination URL. You can also add a companion banner, just leave it as is, or you can upload your own image. Okay, then we're just going to leave the ad name as it is, and then you can just save and continue. So here's my campaign that's paused. Once you've set up the campaign, you'll have to wait for your ad to be reviewed by Google, and once it's reviewed, you'll get approved as seen here. Now just click on this line here. And down the bottom here, you'll see add call to action overlay. So just click on that, put in your headline here, get free YouTube traffic, display URL, and leave it at drostdesigns.com. Then you gotta have your destination URL, which is the full URL of the page that you wish for visitors to go to. You can also choose a small image if you wish, 74 by 74 pixels. But we're not gonna do that. Leave enabled on mobile, then you just click save. Now if I click my call to action overlay, you can see get free YouTube traffic, drostdesigns.com. Let's check the video. And here you can see my call to action overlay banner. If I click on that, and it redirects me to the landing page. Keep in mind this banner only appears for a few seconds. And as you can see, I'm not paying anything for the call to action overlay. So what you do is just pause it. Now if you log into YouTube channel, go to info and settings, you'll see a new link down at the bottom of your video. Click on call to action overlay and you'll see a display URL, destination URL, your headline and image here. If you make any changes to this and then click save, the changes will be reflected in your video. And that's it.
Here's an important thing to keep in mind. If you've already added a YouTube card to your video, your call to action overlay will not appear. Therefore, make sure you only add the call to action overlay to the videos that don't contain cards. If you want to learn more about how to use YouTube video ads to drive an avalanche of traffic to your website or product, then download my cheat sheet. Click the card icon or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.